If you want to go drink water, drink and come back. आद्या, वेरी गुड आद्या, नेक्स्ट,
मैम,
वेरी गुड माइलंगो, नक्षत्रा, या वेरी गुड नक्षत्र Very good, Nakshatra. Nitish. Nitish. Nitish.
Here I am.
Very good, Nitish. Kevin.
Here I am.
Very good, Kevin. Next.
Here I am, ma'am.
Yeah, very good, Maria Sri.
Yeah, Manila, ma'am.
Very good, Masara. Pranavi.
I'm Pranavi, absent, ma'am.
Okay. Praveena.
Yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Praveena. Srinija.
Here I am, ma'am.
Very good, Srinija. Next. Next. Tilakar, where are you, Tilakar?
Hello, ma'am.
Why don't you see the photo? When I call you only, you'll answer. Next.
Here I am, ma'am.
Very good, Yukta.
Yeah, ma'am.
Very good, Kadambari.
Here I am.
Very good, Ma. Shravanya. Very good, Mokshita.
Here I am, ma'am.
Very good, Nimalan.
Adu.
Adu. Adash, come on. Very good, Adash. Thank you, children. Now take your My Word Trip book. Take a My Word Trip book, K page, okay? K, kites are flying in the sky, ka ka ka. Kites are flying in the sky, ka ka ka. Kites are flying in the sky, flying in the sky. Kites are flying in the sky, ka ka ka. Now K for kangaroo. Where is kangaroo? Circle kangaroo. Yeah, very good. Circle kangaroo. 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 किंग 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 नेक्स्ट इज कीबोर्ड 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 कंप्यूटर कीबोर्ड यू विल हैव कीबोर्ड नेक्स्ट इज की की यू विल यूज इट टू ओपन द लॉक राइट कीबोर्ड नेक्स्ट इज की key key means savi you will use this key to open the lock right key key next is kite 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 kitten 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 small cat kitten kitten Finish. Next, L page. L. Lick a lollipop. We lick a lollipop. We lick a lollipop.
Finish, ma'am.
Yeah, take L page, ma.
Okay, ma'am.
L. L for ladybug. Ladybug, ladybug. There will be an insect with red and black dots. What is your problem, Sumagar? Mute yourself.
Okay.
Mute yourself. Circle ladybug. Ladybug. Next is lollipop. Our favorite lollipop. 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 When you finish it, thumbs up, children. When you finish, thumbs up as soon as you circle, finish circling it, thumbs up. Okay. Yeah, good. Now, lizard. Lizard. It'll be in the houses and all, right? Lizard, lizard, lizard. Next is leopard, leopard. You can see an animal there, like a tiger. It is leopard. Leopard. Finish. Next is ladder. Ladder, step by step you can climb over that. Ladder. Ladder. Ladder is the first picture, children. Nitish, first one. Ladder, yeah, very good. First one, Manakshatra, ladder. First picture, this one. This is ladder. Ladder. See here, look at the screen. Ladder. Yeah, ladder. Next is M page. Take your M page. Mom and the dad makes many meals. Mom and the dad makes many meals for their hungry children. Okay. M for moon. Moon. Where is moon? Fold your book, Kevin. Fold your book. Moon. Next is mosquito. Mosquito will bite you and drink your blood, right? Mosquito. 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 Next is mountain. Mountain, Malay, mountain. rock like thing you can see mountain. We'll draw mountain pattern, Anal, right? Mountain. Where is mountain, Praveena? Mountain you want me to show? Who don't know mountain? This is mountain, Malay, mountain. Mountain. Next is mirror. You can see your face in the mirror. Mirror, kannadi, mirror. Mirror, a oval shape mirror you will have. Mirror. Yeah, very good, Nakshatra. Mirror. Next is milk. Yesterday also ma'am showed you, right? Yeah, okay, ma'am. Milk. Please don't unmute yourself, ma'am. Mirror. Next. What, ma'am, Mokshita? What, ma'am, Mokshita? Okay. Next is milk. Have you circled milk? Final one. Mushroom. 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 Very good, Madhya. Very good. Next is N. N. Here the aeroplane. Here the aeroplane. Here the aeroplane. Making lots of noise. First is nest. 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 You will have two eggs in that nest. Nest. Two small eggs are there in the nest. Nest. Nest kaha hai, Adya? Chalo, circle karo.
She is searching where is aeroplane.
Aeroplane will not be there. That's the phony crime. A for aeroplane only will be there. In a A alphabet, we can circle. Okay, now circle nest. Okay, you show her where is aeroplane. Radhya's mom in A alphabet. Wait. Stop crying. Stop.
Here.
Circle. Pa.
A for aeroplane. Circle.
Finish karo. Jaldi. Now N. N for nest. Nest. Next is your favorite thing. Noodles. Noodles. Where is noodles, children? Ilango. That much fast you are circling. It means you like noodles very much, huh?
Noodles.
Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
I like lippy noodles.
Lippy noodles. That's all. No noodles at all, okay? Noodles is not good for health. Noodles. Next is nail. Nail. You'll have nails, no? Nail. Nail means this is nail, children. This is nail in your finger. Nail. Nakshatra, this is nail. Nail. Good. Nail. Next is needle. Needle. Your mama will use to stitch the clothes, no? If it is torn. Needle. That is very sharp. You should not play with needle. It will prick your finger. Kaiya kuttiru. Needle. Sharp. It is very sharp. Needle. Yeah. Circle needle. Adya, circle needle. Needle circle karo. Very good, well done. Final one, nurse. Nurse, you can see nurse in hospital, right? Doctors and nurses. Nurse, she'll be wearing a white color dress. Nurse. And she'll give you injection also, right? Nurse. O, next is O page. We'll finish off with O. 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 It's a dark, the lights go on. Time for bed, the lights go off. O for octopus. Where is octopus? Circle octopus. 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 Next is owl. Owl. It's a bird. Owl. Adya likes omelette very much. Ah? Why are you circling omelette?
She is saying pizza.
Pizza. That is omelette. Not pizza.
I can't
Next is, first one is octopus. Next one is owl. Owl. This is owl. Next is ostrich. It has a big neck. Ostrich. It is also a bird. Ostrich. Where is ostrich? Ostrich. And then onion. Onion. If you cut onion, you will cry automatically. Onion. Yes, good. Good. You have circled all the pictures and you said you have finished a onion. And the final one, orange. Orange.
I like orange.
You like orange. Very good.
Finished, ma'am.
Very good, children. Well done. Now take your calendar. Color today's date. What is the date today? What date is today? Anyone can tell me what date is today? Yesterday was 8. Yesterday we colored number 8. Today what is the date?
9.
Very good, Ma Praveena. 9. Very good. Today is 9. And the day is Friday. Friday. If you look over here on top, you'll have Friday. 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 Kevin. Why Kevin is keep on yawning? Why Kevin? Nine. Color the date. 9. Finish. Finish. Very good. Yeah. Wait, ma. Let others also finish.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, what material we need for today, ma'am?
Material, nothing. Only
nothing.
Notebook.
Okay, ma'am.
Notebook and worksheet, that's okay. It.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Ready? All of you are ready? Yeah. Don't keep the calendar aside. Keep it with you. Number one. Where is number one? Touch number one. One. Touch in your calendar, number one. Two. I want all of you to do it correctly. Three. Four. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Point it out, Mailango. Seven. Seven in your calendar. Seven. Seven. This is seven. Next is eight. Nine. 1, 0, 10. All of you point out 1, 0, 10. Where is 1, 0, 10? 1, 0, 10. Next is 1, 1, 11. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. 2, 0, 20. All of you show me in your calendar where is 2, 0, 20. Where is 2, 0, 20? Let me see all of your calendars. Where is 2, 0, 20? Yeah, very good, Ma Praveena. 20, where is 20? Point it out. Just don't show me the calendar. Have to keep your finger and show me. Ma'am, this is 20. You have to say like this. Ma'am, this is 20. Where is 20, Sarah? Where is number 20, Sarah?
Show the number 20.
2020. Tara, ma'am. Srinija, where is 2020? Show me in your calendar.
20, ma'am.
Very good, Mokshita.
See properly, Srinija.
20. 2020. Yeah, very good. Good, Mayukta. Very good, children. Now, thank you so much, children. Now, I want all of you to take your math notebook. Come on, take your math notebook. Take your math notebook. Write today's date. Today's date is 9/9/2021. And parents, I want you to draw lines and give it to them like this. Draw lines. Parents, draw lines like this in their maths notebook and write the number what I'm writing here. Max notebook, draw lines like this and write the numbers below the line. Children, all of you look at the screen. Let your parents do it. All of you now look at the screen. Everyone look at the screen. Let your parents do it. You listen what ma'am is going to do now, okay? Now what we are going to do...
We have to write, ma'am. Excuse me, ma'am.
Sorry?
Till 10 we have to write, ma'am.
No, no, no. The number what I have written here, then, that number if you write, it's enough.
Oh, so 1, 2, 7, ma'am.
No, 5, 6, 4, 7. Can you see my screen?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
I have written the number below the line.
Fine, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, we are going to draw beads in that, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, fine. Children, all of you look at the screen. I don't want anyone to look here and there. If you're looking here and there, I won't give you chocolates today. I brought chocolates. If you want chocolate, look at the screen. Ilango, look at the screen. See. Here we have number, okay ma'am, mute yourself. We have number 5 here, right? So how many beads we should draw? Ethana beads vareno? 5 beads vareno. 5 beads you have to draw. You have to count and draw from the bottom you have to draw. Keed endu vareno. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After 5, 6 you should not go. Why? Means the number is 5 here. 5 na 5 beads na varayanum adukku mela varayakudadu. If you are drawing it is wrong, okay va? Enna number inga kuduthirukko and the number of beads da varayanum. You have to draw that many beads only. Don't draw the beads excessing that number, okay? Next is number 6 here. So how many beads we should draw? 6 beads. Shall we count and draw? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stop. Why we have stopped? Yeah, stop pannitom. Why we stopped here till 6? Because in the box we have number 6. Box la 6 da irukku. Okay. Next is number 4. So here how many beads we should draw, children? Anyone? How many beads we should draw? Ethana beads varainu inga? How many?
Yeah.
How many we should draw?
Ethana beads?
Four. Yeah, ma'am. Very good. 4. We should draw 4 beads. Yes?
Ma'am, what we want to do, ma'am?
Max notebook. Bring your Max notebook. Draw okay, like ma'am. This lines and give it to them and mention the numbers also like this. They have to draw the beads. Any child number has to draw the beads.
Next, what is the number?
Any number, ma'am?
1, 2, 3. Not any number. I have mentioned the number here. 5, 6, 4, 7.
5, 6. Okay.
Next is number 7. So 7 means how many beads we should draw? Only 7 beads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 vandavona stop. Come on, do the activity, everyone. Start doing the activity. Very good, Sara. 5, 6, 4, 7. Everyone copied the number, huh? Shall I come back or you want to see the screen? Very good. Sara, did you finish? Show me your notebook. Let me see. What happened, Sara? Sara, very good. Well done, Sara. You yourself did or your mama helped you?
No, ma'am. She only counted and did it.
You yourself did. Okay, then another number I'm going to give you. 9. Come on, do it. 9. Let me see. Oh, 9. Come on, do it. Everyone is watching you, Sara.
Oops.
See, Sara, 2-2 Sara here.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes.
Ma'am, Nitish finish, ma'am.
Okay. Nimal and finish, ah?
Nitish, ma'am.
Nitish.
Ma'am. Nitish.
Very good, Nitish. Show me your notebook. Show me your notebook. Very good, Nitish. Nitish, avangle panitaangla?
Count panni panach, ma'am.
That's what. Ninga help panningla illa avangle pannaangla nu kekra?
Avangle pannaangla.
Sir, very good. Well done, Nitish. This chocolate is for you, Nitish.
Ma'am, look at this.
Yes. 1 minute. Who is that? Shravanya. Yeah, 1 minute, Shravanya.
Ma'am, Pravina.
1 minute, 1 minute. I'll call you. Mute yourself. Very good, Shravanya. Where is today's date? You didn't mention date at all. Very good. Well done. Next is Praveena. Praveena, neengale panningla?
Mama.
Very good. Was it easy? Yes or no? Easy, ah? Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, இப்படி கேட்டனா நீங்க திருப்பி என்ன சொல்லணும்? Yes, ma'am சொல்லணும். Okay? சொல்லுங்க பார்க்கலாம். Yes, ma'am. Very good, ma'am. Praveena. Next, who else finish? Sarah. Finish 9, na, Sarah?
Yes, ma'am. Sarah
finished
9, ma'am.
9. Wow, Sarah. Good. Very good. Where is Nimalan?
Yes.
Very good, Sarah.
Yes.
Nimalan also finished on his own?
Yes, ma'am. 7 alone, he was about to draw another circle, another bead, ma'am. I asked him to stop. Other three, he stopped by himself.
Very good, very good, very good, very good. Well done, Nimalan.
Kadambari, ma'am.
Kadambari, show me your notebook.
Thanks, ma'am.
Welcome.
Color panel.
Very good, Kadambari. Kadambari, did you do it on your own?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Very good, Kadambari. Hope everyone have finished correctly. Now I want you to take your worksheet book. Take your worksheet book. And the worksheet is D07MD.
Mokshita, finish, ma'am.
Very good, Mokshita. Take your worksheet book.
Thank you, ma'am.
D07MD. Very good, ma.
Sara, ma. Don't exit from the class, Sara.
Very good, Ilango. Yes, Ria. Who's that? Showing the. Yes, Yukta. Very good, Yukta. Come on, take your worksheet, Yukta. Very good. Well done. Well done, Nakshatra. Good girl. Write today's date. Take your worksheet D07MT. Write today's date. Today's date is 9-7-2121. Finish it fast. We'll play a game now. We'll finish the worksheet and we'll play a game. Okay? Come on, finish it fast.
Ma'am, page number, please, ma'am.
D07MT.
Thank you. Ma'am, show the page, ma'am.
Yeah, I'm showing the page only. I've presented only.
Papa, yes, sir.
In my name itself, one presentation screen will be there. Can you see the page, Mokshita's mom? Found out,
huh? Yes, ma'am. Counting the numbers, ma'am.
Yeah, yeah. Count and match.
Okay, ma'am. Okay.
Shall we start, children? Shall we start? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Where is number 8? Match number 8. Where is 8? Anyone help, ma'am? Where is 8? Who knows where is number 8? Show me in your book. Unmute yourself and show me in your book. Where is number 8? No one knows where is 8, huh?
Eight.
Yeah, thank you so much. 8 here. Good, 8. Thank you. Okay, next is bird. 1, 2... 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Where is number 9? Anyone help me find out number 9? Where is 9? Show me in your book. 9. Thank you, children. 9. Very good. 9. Next is top. Shall we count the top? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where is number 6? Show me where is number 6. Children, anyone unmute yourself and tell me where is number 6. Help, ma'am. No one knows where is number 6, huh? Then I'm not going to match number 6. If anyone is answering only, I'll match. Where is number 6?
6 is here, ma'am.
Yeah, very good, Ma Kadambari. Thank you. And next is bottles here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, Yukta, where is number 7, Yukta?
7.
Where is number 7?
7.
Yeah, thank you. 7. Good. Next is cups here. Shall we count the number of cups? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. 10. 1, 0, 10.
Equals on 10.
Where is 10?
First one.
Very good. Thank you, Srinija. 10. Thank you so much. Those who are finished, very good, children.
Mokshita finished, ma'am.
Very good, Mokshita. Very good, Srinija. Finished, Kadambari.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, very good. All of you stand up. First, stand up. All of you stand up. We are going to play a game. Those are finished. Stand up. We are going to play a game. We are going to play color color game. Color color, what color do you choose? Ma'am will be saying some color. You have to run and touch the color. Don't bring the color in your hand. You can just look around. What, ma? Who's that?
Sorry.
You have to run and touch that color. Are you all ready? Ready, all of you? Stand up. Get ready. Get set, go. Come on. Stand up. Ready, steady, go. Color, color, what color do you choose? What color shall we choose? It is red. See, where is red? Go and touch the red color. Touch it, touch it. Very good, Kadambari. Red. Very good, Adya. Very good, Nakshatra. Ilango, come on, play. Afterwards also you can do the worksheet. Ilango, Amma, please.
Ma'am.
Very good.
Ma'am.
Yes. Play, play, first play. Then we'll do the worksheet. Okay, well done. Now the second color.
Ma'am.
Yeah, yeah, I'm seeing everyone, ma'am. No problem. Color, color, what color do you choose? Next color is green. Green. Come on, run and touch the green color. Run and touch the green color. Where is green? Very good. In your book itself, you have green color. Crayons itself, you have green color. Very good. Green. Well done. Very good. Yes, ma, Shravanya. Yeah, okay, ma. Yes, Shravanya. What, ma? I will give you, Kandipa. Green. Okay, color, color, what color do you choose? Blue. Blue. Where is blue? Go and touch the blue color. Sara's chair, blue color. Praveena, blue color dress. Bottle, very good. Blue, very good, Adya Sharma. Helicopter. Workbook, blue, Mokshita, good. Scissor, play scissor. Okay, good. Well done. Now think and do. Okay, children, the color is with you itself. Okay? Color, color, what color do you choose? Black. Black color you have with you itself. Come on, think. You need not run here and there. Black color is with you itself. Unga kitte irukku black color. What is black in color with you? Very good, Kadambari, Yukta, Mokshita. Good. Your hair is black in color, right? Very good. Well done. Okay. Now the next color, shall we start? Color, color, what color do you choose? White. White is also with you. White. Come on, let me see who is going to give my expected answer. White. Color, where is white?
I found my white.
In your dress, you have white. Okay. Teeth is white. Very good, Kadambari. That was my expected answer. Your teeth is also white in color. Very good, Kadambari.
My letter is so white too, ma'am.
Yeah, very good, Sara. Very good. Now, next color, okay? Come on, come back, come back, come back. Color, color, what color do you choose? Orange. I choose orange.
Oh, my, in the good.
Orange. Hey, Sara, very smart. Orange cap, orange bottle, orange cup, orange toys. Digging out, Adya. Very good. Very good, Shravanya. Orange toy. Bird has orange feather. Okay, good. Well done. All of you clap hands for yourself and your friends. Come on, cheer up. A loud clap from everyone. Clap fast. Fast clapping. Slow clapping. Slow. Slow means sound, no sound. Fast. Slow. Fast. Very good, children. Very good. And this chocolate goes for everyone. Ta-da! Chocolate goes for everyone. Okay, happy? Happy, everyone. This chocolate is for everyone. Okay? And now... Yes, okay. Now come on, all of you take your slate and chalk piece, children. Take your slate and chalk piece. Children, yesterday I asked you to recite A to Z, but most of you sang the ABC rhyme. I did not ask anyone to sing rhyme. Okay? The way you should recite ABC is A, B, C, D, E, F. G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Like that, you have to recite. Okay? Hereafter, when I ask you to recite A to Z, you have to recite it in this way only. Okay? No ABC rhymes. Okay? Now take your slate. Ma'am is going to sing the phonic rhyme. You are going to write the alphabet. If ma'am is singing and so ma'am means what you will write? A. Yes, one by one we are going to do and you are going to lift your slate and show it to ma'am. One letter ma'am solluva ezhudhadhukku appuram ma'am kitta slate eduthu kaamikkanum indha maadhiri. Lift your slate and show it to ma'am like this. Okay? Ready? Steady, steady, go. The first time is bring your bat and bring your ball. Burr. Burr. What will you write? What will you write? Bring your bat and bring your ball to the park to play. Burr. Very good, Kadambari. Burr. Burr.
Burr sound
Burr. 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 Bat. Burr. Burr. Ball. Very good. Pranavi. Sorry, Praveena. Sara, Kadambari, Adhya, what you have written, let me see. B, very small. Okay, good, fine. Wow, Adhya, found out, very good. Okay, Well done. Don't unmute yourself, children. Just show me your slate alone, okay? I'll find out who has done correctly, okay? Everyone has shown your slate. Come on, show me the slate. And the right answer, ma'am is also going to show you. Wait. And the right answer is B. How many of you have written the correct answer? How many of you? Very good. Most of you have written, huh? Very good, children. Well done. Now erase. Erase, 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 erase. Come on, erase it. Now, the next rhyme is, see me play on my drums. Playing drums is lots of fun with the da 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 da. See me play up on my drum. Da da da. Da da da. Parents, please don't help them. Let them think and write. Even if it is wrong, also no issues. I'll guide them. Da da da.
Ma'am, finish is done.
Very good. Well done, all of you. And the correct answer is yes. This is the right answer. Yeah. Very good. Now erase. Erase. Next rhyme is eggs in the pan. Eggs in the pan. Eggs in the pan. Crack the egg like this. What alphabet will you write? Very good, Kadambari. Praveena. Very good, Tilakar. Nimalan, why don't you show me your slate? What letter you have written? Sara, good.
Ma'am, he.
Srinija, good. Very good, Srinija. Eggs in the pan. Adhya.
Adhya.
Good, Adhya.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes. Yes, Nimalan's mom.
He doesn't know to write, ma'am.
Doesn't know to write, or he didn't identify the alphabet.
No, ma'am. He is right. He wrote D, ma'am. B, he wrote F, ma'am.
Sorry, he's not able to find the phonic sound, that you are trying to say.
No, ma'am, he doesn't know to write itself.
Doesn't know to write the alphabet?
Yes, ma'am.
Now only he has written A to Z worksheet, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, you should guide him, Minimalan's mom. You can guide him, no problem.
Okay, ma'am, okay.
Yeah, fine.
Okay, ma'am, thank you.
Next rhyme is and so my arm, they are causing me alarm. Very good, Srinija, Pranavi. Ilango, and so my arm, what alphabet will you write? Shravanya, Sara. Very good, Pranavi, Kadambari. What alphabet? Write and show it to me, Ilango. Good. Yes, Tilakar, good. Mokshita, good. Yeah, very good, ma'am. Yukta, good. Ilango, are you writing? Very good. Well done. Now erase. Erase each and every alphabet. You have to erase and write freshly, children. Don't continue writing it. Erase and write. Okay? And our next rhyme is, we are clicking castanets. Ka, ka, ka. We are clicking castanets. Ka, ka, ka. We are clicking castanets. Clicking castanets. We are clicking castanets. Ka, ka, ka. Very good. Ka, 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 ka. Kadambari, Sara, Pranavi, sorry, Praveena, Yukta, Srinija, Shravanya, and then who else? Ka, ka, ka. Who else has written? Ka, 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 ka. What letter will you write? And the answer is, this is the answer, C. For C only, you will get that right. We are clicking castanets, ka ka ka. We are clicking castanets, ka ka ka. We are clicking castanets. Clicking castanets, we are clicking castanets, ka ka ka. Very good. Next rhyme. My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, the air came out. Means what you'll write? Very good, Ma Srinija, good. Srinija, good. Yukta, good. Shravanya, good. Kadambari, good. Sara, very good, Sara. Very good. The alphabet which you have written is correct. Nakshatra, good. Praveena, good. Very good, Adya Sharma. Good. Well done. Ilango, show me your slate. Unless you show me your slate, I'll not know what you are writing. What you wrote? Means enna ezhudanuma Ilango? I can't see what he has written.
Actually, he is also not recognizing her. He is not able to write the letters also.
Is he not able to recognize or is he not able to write the alphabet?
I'm telling both, ma'am. Both. I need to guide him for yeah.
That means regularly he has to listen to the rhyme along with the letter flashcards. While the rhyme is playing itself, you have to show him the letter flashcards. Like how I show in the class, no? Like that.
Okay.
Then they will know. Means we have to write F like that.
It's telling. When you are doing like this, it's telling F.
F is telling like this.
But he's not writing. And
writing. Writing is the problem. Okay. Fine. Next. Okay. Next alphabet is I like to hop, hop, hop up and down. I like to hop, hop, hop all around. Ha, 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 ha. Ha means what letter you will write? Very good, Srinija, Kadambari, Yukta. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, hammer. Ha, ha, helicopter. Ha, ha, horse. Very good, Nitish, Shravanya, Pranavi. Very good. Sara, Adya. Ha means H. Very good. Well done. Ha, ha, ha means H. Good. Very good. Children, now all of you keep your slate down. Now I'm going to tell you only the phonics one. Keep your slate down. Look at ma'am. Look at ma'am first. Everyone look at ma'am. Ah, A, A. A, A. B, B. B, B. C, K. C, K. Listen carefully, children. Phonic sounds, okay? C, K. And the action is like this. And then next is D. D, 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 D. D. Next is E. E, E, E. Eggs in the pan. E, E, E. E. Okay? Next is F. F means, how will you do the action? Is like this. Okay? Next is G. G is G, 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 G. All of you do the action, children, along with ma'am. Come on. G, 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 G. Next is H. H, H. What is the H action? H, H. 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 Next is I. E, E, E. Inky the mouse is my pet. E, 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 E. Okay? Next is J. Jelly and jam. Jelly and jam. J, 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 J. J, 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 J. Next is K. K, 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 kite. Kites are flying in the sky. K, 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 K. Next is L, lick the lollipops, lick the lollipops. We lick the lollipops. Next is M. What is the action for M? Don't write anything, Mokshita. Look at the screen. Okay? And don't tell me you don't identify phonics. Okay? Look at the screen. I don't want anyone playing, looking here and there. Focus on the phonic sound. Yes? Next is N. Hear the aeroplane. And the action for N is how the aeroplane will fly. Stretch your both the hands and fly. Okay. Next is O. It's so dark, the lights go on. Next is P. Pup, pup, pup. This is the action for P. Pup, 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 pup. What is the action for P, all of you? Pup, pup, pup. Puff for the candles on the pink pig cake. Puff, puff, puff. Puff, puff, puff. Puff for the candles on the pink pig cake. Puff, puff, puff. And next is Q. Q sound is quack. Duck says quack, quack, quack like that, no? Quack. R. R is see my dog, rip the rag. R. Okay? Next is S. S is snake, like snake you have to do. Yes. T. Cha, cha, cha. How will you play tennis? Cha, cha, cha. T. Cha, 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 cha. Cha, cha, cha. Next is U. Go umbrellas. How will you open an umbrella? If it is raining, how will you open an umbrella? Like this, you will open, no? The, like this only, the action for you. Up go umbrellas, up go umbrellas, up go umbrellas when it starts to rain. V, drive big van round the village. Ooh, how will you drive a car? How will you drive a van? Ooh, hold the steering and drive the van. Ooh, okay? W, whoa, whoa, whoa. Wa, W means wa, wa, wa. Okay, X. Take an X-ray. How will you take a photo? How will you take a photo? Okay, and then Y. Yeah. I like to eat bananas. Yeah. This is the action for yeah. Yeah. Then Z. How will the bees buzz? Like this. This is the action for Z. So the same way, parents, I want you to teach your child in this way. Whenever you play the rhyme, show them the cards also along with that. For that only I have asked you to prepare for the cards. Whenever the rhyme is going on, ask the child to pick up the card. Which rhyme is going? Then only they will identify. When I sing the rhyme, they will know. When I'm singing clicking castanets, they'll know it is C. Okay? In this way, when you teach them, within a week, they will learn all the phonic sound and all the phonic rhymes also, along with identification. Okay? Yes? Thank you so much, children. Thanks for your cooperation. Have a great weekend. Happy weekend. See you on Monday. And this chocolate goes for everyone. Two chocolates for everyone for the activity what all you did today. Okay? So see you on Monday. Bye, everyone.
Bye, ma'am. Bye.
Bye, everyone. Yeah, ma'am. Bye.